last three decades, Duran Duran have stamped their mark on music history. Since their first album in 1981, they've played to audiences in every corner of the globe, selling a staggering 80 million records worldwide, winning countless awards and accolades. Yachts, supermodels, champagne, the most iconic pop videos ever. Duran Duran were the band that brought glamour back to the British music scene. And tonight, the original Playboys of Pop chart their musical history for one night only to celebrate over 30 years in the business. This is Duran Duran, One Night Only.
Themes of all time, ever, as someone shouts from the crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for John Taylor. Hiding behind the drums, Roger Taylor. In a fabulous sparkly jacket, Nick Rhodes. with these guys. They're pop icons, not just with their music, but also their unmistakable image and fabulous superstar lifestyles. And we've got them for one night. So, Simon, what have you got in store for us tonight?
We have some classic songs. We have some songs that are going to get you up and get you dancing. We've got some songs that you might want to sing along to a little bit. And we've got some new songs.
I met up with all the guys earlier this week, both in London and in Birmingham, where it all began over three decades ago.
Early 80s Britain, a country in the process of change, with high unemployment, strikes, and the Falklands War to contend with. In the city of Birmingham, the thriving new wave music scene had inspired four young lads, full of fire and talent, to form a band. On a girlfriend's advice, young singer Simon Le Bon auditioned for the band at the infamous Rum Runner Club. The face of British pop music was about to change forever.
She said, I've met this band, and I really think you should meet them and see if you fit in with them. They're called Duran Duran, and they're working at the Rum Runner. They write songs there, they rehearse there, and I think they're going somewhere, but they need a singer.
We'd been looking for a singer for a while, and we had quite a few people that were coming in and out of the band, and we just couldn't quite get it to work. He arrived and he had this book of lyrics, and in the book of lyrics there were some really quite profound things. Can you hear me
now? And can he sing? I don't know, but he looks great and he seems like a great guy, so I'm sure we can work something out.
Almost overnight, their punchy pop songs and movie star looks had made Duran Duran the number one pin-ups for teenage girls across the UK.
It was kind of like from zero to hero, you know, in 6 months. You know, and you know, as kids, that was quite a lot to take on board, actually. Sometimes it really felt like we were on a runaway train.
It was like one day, this, you know, photo shoot, writing session, a video shoot, day after day after day after day.
You're superstars. I mean, how did you deal with that at that time? And were you aware of the enormity of Duran Duran?
It did happen really quickly. I mean, the first tour that we did after the album came out, the audiences had changed completely. I mean, they weren't listening, they were just screaming.
It was absolute bedlam, insanity. We couldn't hear anything. We'd had screaming, but this was on a whole different level because there was 20,000 people at the same time doing it. We couldn't hear ourselves play.
Duran Duran were on the fast track to becoming the number one pop act in the world. And that world would soon be at their feet.
Bye.
tunes to come from the band tonight, including the song that catapulted Duran Duran from UK chart toppers to global pop superstars. Don't go anywhere. This is Duran Duran, One Night.